Hi, audience. How are you doing today? What is our
Today
song today?
was a fan re was a request made by a fan on your page. You'll be listening to the Jerry Garcia Band play the song "How Sweet It Is."
What is it that we wanted to say before?
We want to remind people to like and subscribe.
Yeah, like and subscribe. Did you say before or after?
Well, this is before, so.
Before the videos and after the videos. So, because I wanted to tell your family and friends about my videos so they can come on board the JT Style train. So, I hope you like what I got today. What do we have today? What's the name?
And once again, it is the Jerry Garcia Band playing How Sweet It Is, per fan request on your
I
page.
Got Jerry Garcia coming your way. Here we go. Ain't that the Grateful Dead?
He has two bands. This is this is his other band. It's called the Jerry Garcia Band.
The Jerry Garcia Band. Hope you enjoy. Here we go. There goes the man, Jerry Garcia. Raise your hands up, folks. Dance to the music. Got the country feel to it.
Well, Jerry Garcia started out as a bluegrass player before he got into rock and roll.
What?
Yeah.
No, he's singing a "How Sweet It Is" with Love by you.
Oh yeah.
How long is it?
It is roughly 7.5 minutes.
Not a long time?
It's longer than... It's about twice as long as an average pop song.
I don't want to hear the whole thing.
You don't want to hear the whole thing?
I do, but I, you know...
Well, it's half the length of Freebird.
It's a good song, though. He did a good job. I would buy it.
No one buys music anymore. Don't feel bad about that. Hold on,
please let him stop. Please let him stop.
What?
Let him stop.
Oh, I'm sorry. No, I was pausing it because I thought your brother was coming down the hallway.
I like the song, and I like Jerry Garcia. It's cool. Whoever told me to listen to this, it's a good selection. You got good music. Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby. I like the guitar.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, Jerry's a good guitar. Got his chorus there. Backup singer.
Yeah. See that.
Not sure who's on drumming the bass player. Now you might not be able to notice this, but he's missing one of his fingers.
That means you got to do a lot of practicing, people that don't have their fingers.
Well, he's got
some of their fingers though.
So he's missing half of his middle finger on his right hand. Which is why he holds his pick with these two fingers, which is most people hold it with those two fingers. So he does it this way.
I had another band member did that one time. He lost his fingers, but I didn't know how to play again.
The drummer for, what is it, the band,
if you see me close my eyes, that means I got eyelash in my eyes. So I'm not asleep, I'm telling you that.
Oh yeah, Def Leppard has the guy with one arm.
Def Leppard?
They're a hair metal band from the 80s. I got a guy
with one arm. Yeah, I remember them, but they...
Their drummer has one arm.
One arm?
Yep.
One arm for one sandwich.
The keyboard is really jamming out there.
Yeah, I see that. You feeling it?
I like his shirt too. I think is that just pretzels? It looks kind of like pretzels on his shirt. I don't know.
Yeah, he is jamming.
We got about 2 minutes left. What do you think so far?
I like it. That's why I ain't saying nothing. But just because I ain't saying nothing don't mean I want copyrights.
Got it. Remember, got it. Hey, we're talking.
I'm just trying to enjoy the music, but I don't want my video to be blocked again. YouTube.
That's the battle. Always fighting with YouTube.
Because I am not doing anything wrong. Gary Garcia is rocking, ain't he? Yeah. Come on, Jerry. Do it, Jerry. Wait a minute, ain't you supposed to be dead? You're on stage, though. You still rocking?
I'm not sure when. Let's see. Does it say when this video is from?
That was a joke.
No, I know.
Probably a bad one, but it's
a joke. I mean, this is probably from the 90s, or maybe the 80s. Not sure.
The reason why I made the joke, I was trying to take the Gary Garcia fans back in time. So y'all was in the... Y'all was there, you know? So.
All the Gary Garcia fans want to go back in time.
He called his band the Grateful Dead. I can't help it. That's why I said that. I wonder how many views I'm gonna get on this one.
I was saying.
Good.
When you say it like that, it sounds negative. We listened to a 20-minute Prince video album.
I love Jerry Garcia.
You
booked
don't need that. Don't need ads.
I love Jerry Garcia. Don't get me wrong. I just want to get to the comments and, you know, my reaction.
All right. Let's say, what are your thoughts here?
I like it.
Yeah, it's a good cover.
Yeah. Hey, wasn't nobody screaming? Wasn't nobody yelling?
Just Jerry grooving. Just Jerry grooving.
I'm going to stop picking on y'all. Y'all going to get mad at me.
Just Jerry grooving with his band.
Yeah, it was a nice groove. I mean, Jerry had it going on. Mm-hmm. You know?
Yeah.
Shame we ain't going to hear no more.
So hold on 1 second. I can pull up who it was that requested this. Hold on.
It was a good cover choice, whoever you are.
Hold on, I can pull it up here on your iPad here and check it out real quick. Let's see here who it was. It was where is it? I was losing your YouTube. All right. Let's see here. This song was requested by, okay, YouTube, you're being slow. This song was requested by, let's take a look here. The song was requested by one, let's see here. Steven. It just says Steven. Just says Steven.
Hey, Steven. You got good quality. I mean, you got good taste in music. I know I ain't gonna never see you no more, but
well, hey, maybe he'll stick around. Maybe he'll subscribe. Maybe he'll watch more.
Maybe he's part of our group.
He might be. He might already be on board. We don't know.
But anyway, it was a good cover and a good selection. Keep it going and stay tuned for more.
So thank you, Steven. And if anyone else has any requests they'd like to hear JT respond to, feel free to put them in the comments.
And Biden, the note, Steven, even if your mother wanna have a request and she's like, do we do my music? I do all music. So I just want to say I don't discriminate.
He's saying tell your friends and family.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. So
once again, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. You know all that jazz.
See you later, alligators. Squares.